I gotta get this gun to fucking platinum, bro. I need that shit. I just need, I think I need like 10 more long shot kills, yo. Bro, that nigga Ben Simmons funny as a bitch.
Who?
Ben Simmons.
What are you doing?
Oh, you didn't see that shit on Twitter? Nigga, send that, he posted a picture of the game on his IG. He pretty much was trolling, yeah. Oh, so they beat the Oilers last night. You got one at the bottom.
At least take a pistol out of there.
They put the big gun and bought me out there. Lord, I had a good time. Shut up, there's a
hole
in the door. A little bit.
One up top, I think.
Yeah, top.
Oh, dude, right here. He's laying down right there.
Bye-bye. Yeah, and she says she'll be here in the front.
Hello?
Y'all in the tunnel?
Yeah.
Redeployment time reduced.
Get him up. Hey, get him up. Get him up.
Your squad mate is redeployed. Well done.
Hey, one at the end, one at the end.
Taking effect on fire! Keep mid call round, keep mid call round.
Alright.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
Your team is in the safe zone.
Somebody else is here.
You have reinforcements inbound.
Oh, they coming in.
You up top? Hey, it's a vest up here. Y'all somebody want that job. Downstairs at the bottom. Somebody on the roof. Two at the bottom. Three at the bottom. Hey, it's three up top, yo. One up top, two at the bottom. I'm reloading. Man, fuck this shit, babe. Two of them up top. Oh my god. Hey, it's another dude up top, bro. Hey, munition box right here on the steps, yo.
That's funny. We going at it right now, yo.
I'm reloading. Now I'm trying to get this loadie, though. For real. Alright. One up top, yo. Hey, shit. Let me get somebody money before I start this loadout. At the bottom. Hey, he picking him up. Wait, yeah, he in the back. Yo, wait. Don't rush him.
They still at the bottom of the stairs. We playing that, now they pushing through.
Hey. Hey, get that sofa out. They rushing now.
I can't even get in.
All right, well, they right there now. Where my body at?
I do on top of the building.
Man. Look, when I come back, drop your money so we can get that load off. One up top, on your right. I don't even know how he saw you right there.
Word up. Hey, Pooh. Got him.
Damn, lag.
No, no, not good.
Hell no.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
God damn, bro.
That's why I was trying to buy one in the building, but niggas kept fucking rushing. Hey, shit, come on. Yeah, everybody land up here. We can grab that joint real quick.
I'm getting the truck and pulled out, bro.
Hey, yeah.
I got my lane up. Hold on. It still ain't good, though.
All right, one down at the bottom. Hey, one down, one down. You picking them up? All right, it's two down there, three down there. Couldn't even get out there.
Jumping at that building.
Yeah. Yeah. Right, so we're going to go. We got to get our load out of here. Too
many ways getting in that fucking building, bro. You can't even kill that bitch.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
But look, the Suns gonna get rid of Aiden now. Aiden now, they ain't got no choice. We said? Yeah, they getting rid of everybody, bro. If your name ain't Booker, call KD, you can't stay. That's still dumb to me fucking fire Monty Williams. The only reason I can see you firing that man, bro, is because that man just don't make good coaching decisions. The only reason why I can see you firing. Oh hell no! He needs to. He got to go somewhere else, man. Ain't going to Lakers. He ain't staying in Phoenix. See, he ain't going to Lakers either, though.
That man.
If both of them go to Houston, bro, with the Celtics gold coach, I don't know, man. They might win 45 games. But other than that, I don't see it. Because once you get the playoffs, one of them niggas gonna get hurt.
Yeah, they're gonna be CP3 too.
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Man, just can't stay healthy for whatever reason.
He old now, though.
Nah, eat that Kid Kardashian pussy. You know, every time you fuck Kid Kardashian, it's over for you. It's over.
It's over. It's a trap.
I mean, shit. It ain't lying yet.
Like, if the Kardashian offer me some pussy, I ain't hearing that. Like, it's that. Man, we fighting somebody like that?
Yeah, it's two across. It should be one right in front of you.
Alright.
He left.
Yep.
Well, that was only two of them.
So.
I had a third one.
No, you just two of them.
Oh,
I saw Hemlock. All right.
Other dude moves to TY. I think that's why he left. He like, team, Mike. Yep, let's get the fuck out of here.
Slow. Hold on. You really gonna land
like
that?
I get it. I got it. I thought it was a ladder right here. Right. Yep, here we go.
Hey, man. We have to try to steal my box.
I already opened it. I'm taking one thing while I take some bullets off this bitch.
Oh, you take all the bullets.
Get out of the UAV.
Marking self-revive.
Hey,
yeah,
that shit cause you fuck Kim
Kardashian. Oh, yeah, I need to ban.
Ask Kanye West about it. Ask Pat P about it.
Somebody
drop me a ban. Tell me that goofy ass man getting all the hot bitches out there. I understand it.
They lie to you. Fuck my life too. I fuck Kim Kardashian too. Fuck my life.
Nah. If I know for a fact shit gonna pull out, hell no. You better stay away from me.
But my life ain't shit now. So what the fuck, what's could you get?
I'm gonna let you rethink that. I ain't gonna respond to that statement. I'm gonna let you just reconsider that answer.
Your teammate is the same though. He gonna be thinking about that later tonight, don't worry. Alright, where's the buy station? Where's something, bro? I need to buy.
Oh, there we go. Alright, where the buy station?
Look at these bands.
Alright, we got a little bit of my box.
Alright, what are you having to do? I'm a regular.